Hallelujah. Nothing but power.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you,
Lord.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. I speak strength to those limbs, my God.
Hallelujah.
Right now, strength in the moment, strength, my God. That you shall never be the same. God has needed you, Elizabeth. Come forth. Come forth, Elizabeth. That is a 21st century Elizabeth. God is saying, stay on the wall.
Yeah.
Stay on the wall.
Mm.
Don't give up the intercession. Hallelujah.
Yes.
He gave my God. Hallelujah. Many are living on your borrowed prayer.
Hallelujah.
Many are making it on your borrowed prayer.
Hey, hallelujah.
My God, God says for me to encourage you today. Hallelujah. That he hear your prayers. Amen. He just want to give you a little something for the journey. Amen. Even right now, I speak restored joy.
Hallelujah.
I speak restored peace.
Yes.
I speak forth out of righteousness in the name of Shebe. Another level of glory. Woman of God.
Oh, yes.
She a little drunk in the spirit.
Yes.
Uh-huh.
Yes.
Strength in the name of Jesus. Strength in the name of Jesus.
Yes, Lord.
Hallelujah.
Lord. Hallelujah.
Beloved, just because you wasn't called out don't mean that God don't remember you.
Right. Hallelujah.
For the word that dropped from eternity into time on today was just for you.
All right.
Amen. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Thank
you, Jesus.
Just step out for a minute. Hallelujah. My God.
Thank you, Jesus.
Hey, Shama, you traveled a long way.
Yeah.
And God said, because of your faithfulness.
Thank you, Lord.
Because of your determination.
Yes, Lord. Hallelujah.
That he has already released your provision.
Yes.
That the doors that were spoken before, that were slipping open, that they're flipping open for you right now.
Yes, Lord.
All you have to do is stay in the position and posture of submission and humility and surrender that God has placed you in.
Thank
stay
you,
in that
Jesus.
Place of love.
Thank you, Father. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.